Those who attended have agreed a roadmap that includes initial steps that would help achieve the building of a strong and consolidated Egyptian society that nobody is excluded or rejected or its political forces, and to put an end to polarization and division. This roadmap includes the following: to dissolve the constitution on a temporary basis. The head of the constitutional court to be sworn before the court, to hold early presidential elections while the head of the constitutional court will manage the affairs of the state during the transitional period until a new president is elected.